Muzaffarabad, outskirt, and also Chakoti. These are the areas which have been struck by the 12 Mirage aircraft early in the morning, and they have gone and destroyed these training camps. There are two other significant things in this. Firstly, look, Pakistan has been talking very big. They did not even know about it. They were sleeping. They were talking. They had put the entire defense forces on the alert, including Air Force. They did not even know about it. And we did our job very cleanly and came back. So this is first very significant that India has got a superior air power than them. Second thing is, what happens is, it is always that the collateral damage is the one which is taken up by them. So the collateral damage in this case is likely to be nil, and I dare say that if at all, this will be minimal. Third thing I would say is that this is the first time India has actually put up its resolve. Even in the Kargil war, we did not cross the line of control. Even 1962 war, we did not use the Air Force. So this is a very, very significant step. And I also would want to say that this is a clear message to Pakistan. This is just the beginning. We will do it more because this is just the first step. Probably there are other terrorist training camps also in and around the line of control, and they will also be struck in case they are not dismantled.